Nice. Fuck, man. She nearly fucking had me. God damn. Hey, tell you what. Let's go. Dude, let's go all the way back. Come on. Oh, no. Yeah, no, I thought I didn't have to hit the light. Okay, I'm gonna get a vision.
Master Willem, I've come to bid you farewell.
Master Willem.
Oh, I know, I know. You think now to betray me.
No. But you will never listen. I tell you, I will not forget our adage.
We are born of the blood, made men by the blood, undone by the blood. Our eyes are yet to open.
Fear the old blood. I must take my leave.
Oh, that's weird. Oh, yeah, because it's the same spot.
By the gods, fear it, Lawrence.
Hey, I have no idea why you're not so cool. You can ask you.
Oh, I'm really happy with that. One try. I'm going back to Hunter's Dream, man. Cashing in my 58,000. Holy shit, I nearly used all of it.
Farewell, good hunter.
What level am I now? 44. Oh, did you pick up the lantern or something? Because that's how you get heart mode. If you use the lantern from the shop, if you use the lantern, that's basically hard mode. Okay, so where to go next? Grin Cathedral? I don't know how to use runes, man. Do you know how to use runes? No, like runes, like communion and the formless. So fucking annoying. gold pendant. Pendant of Vicar Amelia used to change into a blood gem which fortifies weapons. This pendant, passed down among the Vicars who held the healing church, is a reminder of the cautionary adage. To reveal the adage, touch the altar skull. I don't know where to go now. God damn it. Say again. Oh yeah. Oh my god, that fucking scythe is gonna wreck me. I don't wanna get killed. Fine, I'll get killed by the Phantom. God damn it. Yep. I got killed. What's that? Okay, Yahar Ghoul. Okay. Unseen Village. Phantom is fucking tough, man. Yeah, I'm at Yahar Ghul. I'm gonna... Nah, I'm fine. Yeah, I'm at the spiral staircase. There's two phantoms here. Oh my goodness. Hold on. I'm killing the two phantoms. Fuck you, honestly. The two phantoms are fucking tough.
If you got like four people and three people going to get teleported, and from the three, one of you need to hold the ship.
Okay, Mark, where do I go? Not yet. I got wrecked. I have to kill both of them first, right? Okay, I'm gonna do that now. Protected by them. Yeah. Oh my god. That's bullshit. They went down. They went down and wrecked my shit. That's a lie.